Hello and welcome to IBPS Winners. In this video, the part 2 of our video series Indian States, CM and Governors, we are going to discuss the Chief Ministers and Governors of following Indian States. The Chief Minister will be on the left side of the slide and the Governor will be on the right side of the slide. So we will be discussing the governors of Jharkhand, Karnataka, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Odisha and Puducherry. Guys, you can screenshot the names of the CMs and governors from this slide. Moving forward to our first state, which is Jharkhand. Jharkhand's Chief Minister is Raghubar Das, who is from BJP. He became the CM in 2014. Earlier, he was Deputy CM and Urban Development Minister in one of the BJP-led governments of the Jharkhand state. The former CM was Hemant Soren. Before Raghubar Das, the CM was Hemant Soren. The governor of the state is Draupadi Murmu, who became the governor in 2015. She is a tribal leader. Before her, the governor was Syed Ahmed. She is the first woman to become the governor of the state Jharkhand. This is very important from the GK perspective. She is the first governor of the state who is woman. So the CM is Raghubar Das and the governor is Draupadi Murmu. Moving to our next state, which is Karnataka. The current CM is SD Kumaraswamy. He is from the party JD. He became the governor in 2018. He was preceded by B.S. Yediyurappa. The governor is Vajubhai Wala and before him the governor was Konijeti Rosaiya. So the current governor is Vajubhai Wala and the CM is S.D. Kumaraswamy. Moving to our next state, which is Kerala. Communist Party of India's Pinarayi Vijayan is the current CM of Kerala. And he was preceded by Oman Chendi. And the governor of state is P. Sathashivam. He is 23rd governor of the Kerala state. And this is very important from the GK perspective that he was earlier the Chief Justice of India. He is from Tamil Nadu and he was Chief Justice of India. And he is the first Chief Justice of India who is appointed as a governor. So the current CM is Pinarayi Vijayan and P. Sathashivam is the governor of Kerala state. Moving to our next state, which is Madhya Pradesh. Kamal Nath, who recently became the CM of MP after the historic win of Congress party. He is the new face of Madhya Pradesh and the governor of Madhya Pradesh is Anandiben Patel. She is the first woman to become the CM of Gujarat and she is also the governor of Chhattisgarh. So the current CM is Kamal Nath and the governor is Anandiben Patel. Moving to the next state, which is Maharashtra. It's very important from exams perspective as Maharashtra is one of the prominent states in India. Devendra Fadnavis from BJP is the CM of Maharashtra and C. Vidyasagar Rao is the governor of Maharashtra. He assumed the charge in 2014 as the governor of Maharashtra. Here C. Vidyasagar Rao, C stands for Chennamaneni. So he was also the Union Minister of Home Affairs during Atal Bihari Vajpayee's government. And before him, the governor was K. Sankar Narayanan. Moving to our next state, which is Manipur. N. Biren Singh from BJP is the current CM of Manipur. And Najma Hepatullah, who was earlier the Vice President of India, is the governor of the state. And Najma Hepatullah is also the Chancellor of Jamia Islamia University. So you can keep this in mind. She is also the Chancellor of Jamia Millia Islamia University and she is 6-time member of Rajya Sabha, which is the upper Sabha in the Indian parliamentary. And she has she was the deputy chairman of Rajya Sabha as well. And about the N. Biren Singh, who is the CM of Manipur, he was former footballer, journalist and also ex-army person. He was in BSF. Before him, the CM was Okram Ibobi Singh. So the CM is N. Biren Singh and the governor is Najma Hepatullah. Moving to our next state, which is Meghalaya, Kornat Sangma, the son of Purno Sangma, is current CM of the Meghalaya state. He is one of the youngest CM in India. He belongs to the party NPP. His father, Purno Sangma, was the former CM of Meghalaya. And Tathagat Roy from BJP, who has also served as the governor of Tripura, is the current governor of Meghalaya. Moving to our next state, which is Nagaland. Nephew Rio from NDPP party, he is three times consecutive CM of the state from 2003 to 2008 to 13 and 2013 to 14. Three consecutive time he was the CM of the state. And Padmanabha Acharya from 2014 is the governor of the state. Moving to our next state, which is Odisha, Naveen Patnaik from Bharatiya Janata Dal is the 14th CM of Odisha. He is also four time consecutive CM of the state from 2000, the year 2000. He is the only one who has become the CM of Odisha state. And Ganeshi Lal, who is also a RSS Pracharak and he is very renowned professor of mathematics, is the current governor of Odisha state. Our next state is Puducherry. V. Narayan Swami is the CM of the state and Kiran Bedi, who was the first IPS officer, women IPS officer from BJP, is the lieutenant governor of the Puducherry state. Moving to our next state, which is Mizoram, Joram Thanga from Mizo National Front, MNF party, is the current chief minister of the state, and Professor Jagdish Mukhi is the additional charge or governor of the state, who is also the governor of Assam state. So I hope you liked the video. Stay tuned with us for the part 3 of the video series of Indian CM and governors. This will be the last video of this segment. Keep watching IBPS Winners.